In today's video, we're going to explore two swords that works really well with sanguine art, and our fruit choice will be polo fruit. You can also use rombo, but in my case, I prefer polo a bit more. So the reason we picked these two swords, being Gravity King and Dragon Trident, as two of the best swords for sanguine art is because they can break instinct fairly quickly. And we all know that sanguine art is really bad at breaking instinct. So using these two swords will be the best choice for it.
Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light.